Yo, what's going on, YouTube? Usprim here, and I got my Get to Know Me Better video. I was tagged by your boy, Beard Pop Hunter. Thanks, bro. I see you. In this video, you get to know a little bit about me and collecting, and so yeah, let's get to it. We're supposed to answer a question of each category, I guess. So, first category up is your top fandom. As you know, my top fandom, Game of Thrones. It used to be Star Wars, but I mean, I'm still a big Star Wars fan. But Star Wars is just too hard to fill, and Game of Thrones, it's a lot easier, I guess. You know, there's not too many high value pops. The only one that I would think would be really hard to get, Headless Ned. Right now, he's at about $1,000. I'm not gonna pay for it in cash, so I'm trying to make some trades. Second is my science fiction. I love Star Trek and I love Star Wars. Fantasy. Third one is fantasy. I like to play Final Fantasy. I love that type of game. Game style, I guess. RPG. My favorite Final Fantasy is Final Fantasy VIII of the newer generation, and then Final Fantasy II and III on the SNES. Number four is animated movie, 1985 or 1986, Transformers the movie. Best movie ever. Kids cartoon? I don't know. Kids cartoon, when I was growing up, it's gotta be Voltron, Transformers. Yeah, Transformers, hands down. Live action TV, right now, Game of Thrones. The Wire, Game of Thrones, Sons of Anarchy. Horror, I'm not really a horror guy, so yeah, I can't tell you. You know, I don't know, we really don't watch horror in my house, so Chucky, I guess. Anime, Ronin Warriors was good. Robotech was one of my favorites. And then Voltron, I don't know if those would count as anime, but. Number nine, comedy, I don't know. Not too big on comedy, but I do watch a lot of it. Comedy pops, I don't think I have any comedy pops. Favorite book? I don't like to read. I hate reading. I'm more of a math, science type of guy. So, my favorite book would be the Bible? Nah. Heck nah. Favorite book right now would probably be, I'm trying to read the Game of Thrones series, so those would be my favorite books right now. Video game, like I said, I like to play a lot of RPG type games, multiplayer games right now. Currently, I'm about to play Destiny 2 on PC. I was playing Final Fantasy 14 for a bit there. That's about it. 80s movie, Transformers. My guilty pleasures, My guilty pleasures would be collecting stuff, whether it be pops and movies, get new camera gear, new tech. Favorite superhero? Aquaman, hands down. And last but not least, random fandom. I'm a big nerd at heart. So when people see me, they think I'm a mean guy, but I'm not. Alright guys, so that's the end of the video. Hope you like this little Q&A that Bitter Pop Hunter tagged me in. If you do, hit the like button. If you're not a subscriber, please subscribe so you can catch more of my content. Don't forget to turn the little bell on so you can get the notification when these videos come out. If you are one of my subscribers, thank you. I love you. Peace out.